So good morning children, class 10 students, welcome back for the class. Further moving with our topic, a triumph of surgery from footprints without feet, written by James Herriot. आगे बढ़ते हैं हम, but before that थोड़ा सा rewind back कि हमने क्या क्या किया. इस टॉपिक पे हमने बात की थी, दो क्लासेस शायद we have done. One is notes of some section. सेकेंड क्लास इज वर्ड मीनिंग कलेक्शन एंड टूडे इज द थर्ड डे. कुछ और सेक्शन को आगे हम बढ़ा रहे हैं और हो सकता है नेक्स्ट एंड उसके बाद नेक्स्ट यानी टू क्लासेस मोर या थ्री मोर वी विल फाइनलाइजिंग द चैप्टर. लेकिन मूविंग फर्दर, उससे पहले हम आगे बढ़े कि थोड़ा सा बात कर लेते हैं व्हाट वी डिड इन द प्रीवियस क्लासेस. इंट्रोडक्शन किया था हमने कि ट्राइप ऑफ सर्जरी कैरेक्टर्स इसमें तीन थे, मिसेस पम्फ्रे, जेम्स हेरियट, नरेटर राइटर एंड वेट डॉक्टर सर्जन, एंड मेन कैरेक्टर ट्रिकी जिस पर ये पूरा कहानी है. मिस्टर हेरियट, व्हाइल ही वाज ड्राइविंग द कार ही मेट्स हिज आईज फेल ऑन ट्रिकी एंड इन हिज वर्स्ट कंडीशन. ही वाज सो फैट एंड ही वाज वेरी मतलब शॉक्ड एंड सरप्राइज टू सी द कंडीशन ऑफ द डॉग एंड विच वॉज फॉर अ वॉक विथ हर ओनर Mrs. Pomfrey. He stops the car. He asks about its condition. Its condition means condition of Tricky. He asks her why his diet was not cut off a bit and why he was not given extra exercise so that he could become physically a better and a fit one. Because he was so fat now, obesity a very dangerous disease nowadays. Mrs. Pomfrey explains that she tried a time but she was not happy because she thought that the dog might suffer malnutrition. But since doctor advised ki if this continues, this type of diet which I have already explained in the previous section would be given continuously to the dog, that is Tricky, his condition will become more worse, most worst. Why? Because the much he will eat, the much his size will grow, and too much of size leads to laziness and many varieties of diseases. Though unwillingly, Mrs. Pomfrey accepts and moves on. When she moves on, the doctor's eyes fell on the dog and its walk. He was knowing that very soon a message will be conveyed to him, a call will come to him that the Tricky's condition was not good. And thus what he thought it happened. One day, Mrs. Pomfrey calls the doctor, the surgeon, and the narrator, James Herriot, that the Tricky was not in good condition, he was vomiting and was not having anything. He was not eating anything. So as expected, the call came. Doctor reached, he advised. And what he advised? Looking at the worst condition of the dog, he advised that he should be hospitalized for a fortnight, that is 15-14 days. On hearing this, almost about was happened that Mrs. Pomfrey was about to faint. She was about to be get fainted because she had never expected dog would be separated from her, and she was also in the imagination that how could her dog survive? It would die because it has never happened in their life. But doctor was very much confident, he was eager that this was the only situation and condition could be arise for the treatment of the dog. She was said by the doctor that if this does not happen, if it won't be hospitalized, it means Tricky, then his condition will become much more severe. So for the betterment of the dog, she accepted without her will. She was not wanting, but she accepted. She called all her maid and servant to collect the things for the Tricky so that he would be hospitalized, all the facilities would be given to him. And those were different bowls for different time of fooding, blankets, rags, coats, and all those things were collected. Dr. Herriot sees this and he was very surprised that how his car will bear the heavy load of all the material of the house. He quickly rolls the dog in the blanket and goes out from the house before the servant would bring the things. But Mrs. Pomfrey anyhow put few of the things like coats and blanket for the trekking in the car, one or two, three pieces. He goes out from there. In his side mirror, he looks back and he sees, what is he? He sees that he, all the people of the house, servant and the owner of the dog, that is Mr. Pomfrey, were in tears. They were not happy for the departure of the dog. They were departing, no? That is why. And Dr. Herriot, he was very willing, he would improve the condition of the dog. He patted it and the dog also replied by wagging its tail. And from there, the story continues today. So this was the topic which we did in the previous section. I would try to explain the further one. And I will be. So Herriot reached the hospital, all the dogs gathered around him. As this statement says, already there were many dogs in the hospital. As he reached with the dog, that is Tricky, all the dogs came to him and surrounded him. Dogs sniffed Tricky and went away. Dr. Herriot, he took it out from the car, put it there. All the dogs came, it sniffed it and thought it was a useless thing for them because it was so heavy, so fat. It did not move. It was lying there wrapped in the blanket. So all the dogs, after sniffing it, they went off, thinking that it was not a useful material for them. Mr. Herriot prepares a bed for Tricky in a box, which was very warm, along with other dogs. For 2 days, this Tricky, the dog, was given only water. No extra diet, nothing to eat, only water. This was the only thing could be done with Tricky, as Tricky had become love for food. He was a food lover, na? So he was just kept on water for 2 days. On the second day, Tricky roamed around at the place around him. So some change after second day, one day went and the second day, a change was seen in Tricky. What was? He was just moving a bit around the place where he was kept. He was sniffing and moving and his activity started from that day onwards. And the third day, he made noise to let people know that he too wanted to go out. And the third day, what change was there in Tricky? And the change that was seen in Tricky was that Tricky was making noises that he too wanted to go out with other dogs, and they were taken to the park to play, roam about. And Tricky was also interested. He could see all these things. So he made noises so that the narrator, his doctor, vet, surgeon, could be aware that Tricky was also interested in that. And thus it happened. Herriot opened the door and the Tricky came out quickly. He heard the voice, he came, he opened the door at the gate where the house box where the Tricky was kept, and the Tricky came out quickly. Means, till here what we have understood. One or 2 days, his diet was balanced, he was not given extra dose of food. So his physical appearance improved little bit, and the laziness went off and he became a bit furtila, right? So he was accompanied by Joe and his friends. As the Dr. Herriot opened the door and Tricky comes out, Dr. Herriot was followed by again all the dogs. And from one of them, a dog called Joe, a grey hound dog, and his friends surrounded Tricky and all were around them. They all left for the park and Tricky followed them. And from there, along with Tricky, all the dogs went to the park. So, आप समझ रहे हो ना कि सिचुएशन कंडीशन क्या चाहिए. एनिमल को एनिमल का एटमॉस्फेयर चाहिए, ह्यूमन का ह्यूमन का एटमॉस्फेयर चाहिए, एंड एटमॉस्फेयर बीइंग चेंजेस इन लाइफ, राइट? ओवर फीडिंग, टू मच ऑफ ईटिंग, टू मच ऑफ लेजीनेस, टू मच ऑफ लाइंग ऑन बेड, टू मच ऑफ थिंकिंग ऑफ वन थिंग, ये जो टू मच ऑफ एनीथिंग ना इज नॉट गुड फॉर लाइफ. सो एट गुड फॉर हेल्थ ऑल्सो नॉट गुड फॉर हेल्थ. एट डिनर, तो यहां तक आपने देखा कि ट्रिकी में बहुत सारे चेंजेस आ गए. वो बाकी कुत्तों के साथ ही पार्क में जाने लगा. ही वॉज इंटरेस्टेड इन ऑल द एक्टिविटीज दैट अ डॉग डू डज. सो एट डिनर, नरेटर वॉच्ड स्पेलिंग थोड़ा सा एरर है, वॉच पे WATCHED, WATCHED, वॉच द ऑल ऑफ देम स्पेशली क्रिस्टन स्मोकिंग फूड. जब डिनर टाइम आए इवनिंग के बाद, शाम हुई, शाम को डिनर टाइम का हुआ, तो डिनर टाइम में डॉक्टर हैरियट व्हाट ही सी ही वॉचेज ऑल द डॉग्स हैविंग देयर फूड बट स्पेशली वन मोर डॉग. नाउ इन दिस मटेरियल व्हिच आई हैव कॉपीड फॉर यू, टू मोर नेम ऑफ टू डिफरेंट डॉग्स आर देयर, वन इज जो एंड अनदर इज क्रिस्टन. And Tristan was snooping the food. He was taking it very fast. And all the dogs were having the food and finishing it very quickly. Tricky was also there. He was also having its food with great interest and very quick. And what was the reason? The reason they were having it very quickly was finishing very fast. And it was because it was the time for other dogs too. As soon as they will have, the other dogs will come. And they will have the food at dinner. After finishing the food, Tricky, what he did was, he licked the bowels of other dogs because he was not fed for 2-3 days. And now what he was getting, the same thing what the other dogs got, so he was interested to eat more. A ball was not sufficient for him because he was in a habit of eating, taking diet too much, so he licked the bowels of other dogs too. So narrator's eyes fell on it and he understood ki Tricky dose was not sufficient what he had that night. So he was offered with another bowl the next day. He was given extra bowl. When Tricky saw this, it ran very quickly and rushed towards the bowl. He started recovery, played, bumped, walked over and squashed other dogs. This is how a dog play. अगर हम आप देखे होंगे कभी और सही तो dogs के खेलने के तरीके, they put one another down, they jumps over one another, they pushes one another, bumps one another with the back. And all this happened and Tricky too started doing all these things. Understood, boys and girls? Tricky now becoming very active. He was very lazy, sust tha, after 40 hours, he was becoming very active. All dogs accepted it and he was given extra care. So, since Tricky was new, all were keeping apart. But habit of Tricky, what he was, he had changed his habit. He was thinking himself from among all the other dogs in the family. So all the dogs accepted him. He was giving extra care too. Because he was there for treatment na, and not operation. Actually, mein surgery na? So surgery nahi hua, yehi surgery hua. Ki Tricky ki aadaton ko badla gaya. His habit was changed because he was in a bad habit. He was in a hand of a rich lady who just overfed him and he was just in a worse condition. So all dogs accepted it and he was given extra care. Tricky used to fight for meal and at night hunt rats in the hen house. So Tricky now becoming Tricky, very furthy, active, laziness gone, physical appearance also thoroughly controlled. So he became so bold and active with the playfulness along with other dogs, he was ready to face and fight the other dogs who was larger and greater in size to him. He was so much active. Now he has become very active in all these activities. And at night, he was so active, he was not at all lazy. So at night, he used to hunt rats also in the hen house. And thus, he enjoyed a lot. And this is how the situation changed. This dog, living with human, overfed, physical appearance worst, became lazy, vomited. Doctor was very intelligent, Mr. Harriot. He understood the condition and the petupan of the dog. Petupan jaane na, of a type, ki lalach, bahut zyada khana. He understood the condition. So he brought it to his hospital. He was kept with the other dogs. He was fed. He was was made aware that he was among them itself. And thus the situation changed. And situation change means condition of Tricky changed. And Tricky started his companion, his family of dogs and Dr. Harriet. And enjoyed a lot. That moment, and this is how changes in Tricky took place. So further moving on, इसके बाद हम next करेंगे अगले वीडियो में, and I think अगले वीडियो में we will finalizing the chapter. लेकिन याद है ना student, first हमने किया, then we did the word meaning. So today third day, then we will do the word meaning collection, and then one more, and then the word meaning. So I think 2-3 classes more, and we will finalize the chapter. Hoping that you will able to understand it listening to the video. Please. read it, listen to it, you will be getting it easy for you to understand. So collect it and make your points, because objective question may help करेंगे you. Okay children, that's all of the thing. Thank you.